What's up, Night Peepers? Me, Tom Gamma, here bringing another part of Shadow of War. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro. All right, guys, so we're going to be jumping right back into Shadow of War. This footage I already recorded, so we'll keep going from there. So let's go. I'm following you. You're just taking so much time.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Oh, don't worry. Take that, you son of a gun. You fat orc looking fella. Get in there where you belong, in a cage, you animal.
Perrine will need our support. We can't leave him out here. There you go. Stay here and fight.
Let's go, let's go.
Put you back in the...
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
God damn it. God damn you. You dead with the hammer. Hammer of might.
Sergeant Dagon and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
Come on, I just want to kill some orcs here.
Lost the middle city. Rally at the gate.
Keep moving.
Where's the gate? Where's the gate? Can you hurry up?
Fall back to the gate. The middle city is lost.
Oh, there's a bunch of orcs over here. Okay, they're all dead. Take that. Go, 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 go.
The middle city is lost.
Pulling back. Go, go.
Sergeant Daigle, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy crumbs.
Yeah. You really think you have time to attack me there, buddy? Sorry, agents.
They're sealing the gate. Move out. Move out.
I'm following you. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Faster, Ranger.
I'm running faster than you. Come on. Oh boy, a big battle's coming. Oh, think you lost a couple of things there, bud. Of course.
Quickly, under the gate!
Get moving!
What are you doing?
I won't be long. Go.
I won't be long.
Have the archers provide support.
Yeah. Heavy attack. Hold until the glaive appears, then release to perform a heavy sweep. Hold. I'm holding, it doesn't do anything.
Sergeant Dagon,
You dead. Then just slowly walk away. Just gonna stand there.
We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest, and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
And make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
All right.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
You say so. Lady!
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
They call me the Grave Walker. Ranger.
Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in the ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
Oh, they will taste fear.
I thought he was cross-eyed there for a second.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
Makes sense.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
Son of a bitch.
I give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
Siege of Menaces, secure the Palantir, complete quests to prevent the Palantir from falling. Okay. The Eye of Sauron, the Spirits of Sauron's hold on the city. Guess we can do that.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Evil. We will shift the tide of war.
Okay. So I'm trying to boost it, but it's not doing anything. Man, boost already.
These Hydea are but dark imitations.
What the fuck are you doing?
But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Makes sense. Hold to purify.
Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. This city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight.
Okay.
There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Where the fuck you think you're going? Oh, no, I didn't want to daze him. No, no. Take that, you son of a bitch. You're not retreating anywhere. You're dying today. That's what's happening. You're dying. You're not going anywhere. You're not retreating. I'm killing you. after the city's being destroyed, let me go down in a cavern somewhere. Just destroy everything. Then we meet somebody who wants to kill us. All right. Do I learn new abilities when I'm here?
In a bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here. Protected by powerful magic.
Okay.
And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Is this where I take control of people? Oh, please. Oh, okay. Kill enemies with to gain wrath. When their wrath is full, press to unleash Elven Rage. During Elven Rage, tap to rapidly kill Grunt's Orc. Aim the enemy captain with the hold. Okay.
When Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
Come on, just kill. I'm trying to kill people, but they're not dying. All right. Come on, just die already. Come on, I'm almost there. Holy shit. Did I do it? I don't know if I did it. Might have done it. Fucking Sauron. Who do you think you are? Oh no, the ring! Oh no. You're just nobody now.
It's not hard with his shadow. It is perfect.